We're gonna play some Hitman. I played it a bit before I went out of town Friday or Thursday. Jesus. Excuse me. Just bitch slapped my fucking water bottle. But yeah, we're gonna do that while I slowly get defense levels on my group Iron Man account. Password is 5269, by the way. Don't copy it. Nils, thank you for the 14 months. Bogarty, thank you for the 28 months. Kirikia, thank you for the gifted sub. Mel's Melis Vera, thank you for the 7. Silence Avery, thank you for the 2-1 sub. Broken Ship, thank you for the 22. Let me do a little tweet job. I am streaming Hitman. Come watch the hit on men. Oh my God.
Oh, my God!
Wonder if the controller is gonna make it through the whole stream this time.
The controller is plugged in at the start now, don't worry. Yeah, guys, make sure you still make sure you take advantage of the HelloFresh code, by the way. It's gonna I think it's done in on the 9th, so. I don't. I might. We'll see. Bum, 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 bum. I'm gonna hit on some men. What's this? Oh, suits. I doubt I have anything, right? Whoa. 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 What? Oh, this is so cool though. I have to be the clown though. That black suit is so sick, but I have to do this one. What the f- Okay. I can't even. Oh. Excuse me, waiter, there's poison in my soup. Dude. That is so me when there's poison in my soup. Nobody will notice if there's nobody to notice. Names are for friends, so I don't need one. Hang in there. Oh. What? Fortune favors the bald. Wait, what? What's going on here? Go back, go back. I want to put him. I didn't get to. Whatever. Same. You guys might hear a Windows beep. By the way, that's my computer telling me that my RuneScape character's AFK. Because the aggression timer on the things I'm killing turned off, so they're not, like, attacking me. So, it's just telling me that I need to reset. That's all. Whittleton Creek. Trap kill, poison target. No combat.
Good job, Christian. We now know the syndicate.
Wow, we can't be here in hell.
It's a medic poison again, though.
I provided you with new intel.
I'm gonna take the crowbar, I guess. I don't have the silly puke poison. Bon voyage. You guys think I could knock somebody out and then give them the poison? I mean, it would work, right?
Welcome to Whittleton Creek. We now know the leader's current location. However,
oh, this kind of works out. I'm a clown at a party.
This means you will have to do your own recon.
Shit.
On the other hand,
do know this. Why is it bloody in here?
They are here for a business meeting.
Okay.
As for their identity, we know that they have no hair. They are wearing a hat. They are wearing a necklace. And has a tattoo.
Bald hat, necklace, tattoo, business.
Is a smoker. And last but not least,
smoker, sweet tooth. Okay, so poison.
All I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47.
Poison treats. Bald, necklace, hat, business meeting, smoker, sweet tooth. I'm the bad man. Beep. Oh, what a lovely neighborhood. Just a normal clown, guys.
Oh, jeez, darling, I'm so hungry.
Oop, smoker.
Beautiful patties back there. And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know, it's
all
weird.
Why doesn't
he walk into me and get suspicious? You walked into me! Necklace. Bald, smoked.
Your wig, why not just go hair inside? Is spot on.
Open to everyone.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, it's strange, all right. Oh, maybe he's a vegan. No, I don't trust a man who can't eat a rare steak.
Why do you ever care about his food, Al?
I can't trust a man who doesn't eat red meat and watch sport.
Okay, wait. Actually, I should... Suspect camera. See, okay, I figured.
I would like to introduce you to something new that we've developed. It's a camera that you can use to track information on possible suspects. In case we don't have a full MO. We don't want innocent blood spilled after all. Check your intel for more information. The possible suspect appears to be engaged in a business deal. Could be worth investigating.
Thank you for meeting with me. We'll be in touch. See you around.
Okay. I'll talk to you later. Stay safe.
Okay, so it's that person potentially, but this guy's also hat, bald, necklace, it appears. He's gonna, oh. Well, is he gonna be mad? Oh, he doesn't give a shit. I can't see a tattoo on him, though. Does that take away the other person's suspect thing?
14 months poggers.
No. Okay, good. These two are on the biggest shit list for now. Assassin nearby. Excuse? That man?
I'll talk to you later. Alright. I'll talk to you later. Sure. See you around.
Oh shit. Also in a business meeting. Wait a fucking minute.
Hey.
Brother. target is trying to escape. Are you fucking serious? It's you. It was her. I was right. Oh shit. Is there any mods to do gambles next time? Oh my fucking god, that's a big gun. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I want that.
Look in the garden. Take him down.
Give me that. Oh my fucking god! Ah! Do. I gotta fucking go.
Please, I need help.
Shut up! Stop talking. Jesus. I know what I must do.
Hey. Come out, come out, whip.
Bonk. Surprise, bitch!
Why would you knock my friend out?
Same reason I'm knocking you out. Get fucked. It's time to go. Oh. I ain't failing one of these again. Deranged man attacks neighborhood with fire extinguisher.
This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
Oh, I'm sure. That's definitely how it works. That's why the death penalty has been such a good deterrent. Smile. That's sarcasm, by the way. It's not. Gamba? Yeah, of course. Why not? Do, like, vary it between, like, completing the mission or, like, how many of the extra achievements I'll get done. Like, if I'll get one or two of the achievements done, depending on what it is. Like, obviously, if the achievements are, like, three things I can only do one of, don't do, like, will he get two achievements done? Just kind of do it based off of what the things are and stuff like that. Stop blending in. How am I supposed to take a picture if it's... Whatever. Give me my reward. Ooh. Gun. Me like gun. Success,
but the campaign is not over yet. We have uncovered plenty more collaborators.
Oh no.
Syndicate. So, the stakes will be one higher with the year, next baby, available let's signs. Go.
Always love the vibes we create in the freak community less than three.
Thanks for the year, man. Apollyon, thank you for the 14. Marinara, thank you for the 6. No, save the 14. Who do we pick now? The Pretender. Oh my god, poison kills all over. Yeah, let's do this one. Sounds fun. Let's go to Colorado. Why not? Poison guard, poison target, poison target. Sedative. Syringe.
Prestige objectives are ways for an assassin to express expertise.
Relax.
And mold each mission to their own preference. You can pick one out of three for each mission.
Sedative poison, nice. That's something I need. What? Oh. Prestige. Complete the mission. Okay, so these are like extra shit. I see, I see. Eliminate a target and one additional individual by causing an accident. Complete the mission within the time limit. Complete the mission within the time limit. Whenever you hide in a closet or crate, the timer resets. Once a disguise has been used to reset the time, you cannot use the same disguise. Let's do this hiding one. Seems kind of good. Where it resets every time I get a new, I hide. Okay. And then... start the mission.
Good luck, 47.
I wonder how long of a time frame I have.
To Colorado. Syndicate members are currently in the area.
Oh no.
Find them and take them down.
Wow, very hidden, man. I'm like in eyesight.
What the hell's going on?
You know what? I talked to him earlier.
You know what? I have 2 minutes to find a hiding spot. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Apricot. Oh, Jesus. I had to kill 3 fucking people. Oh, damn. Go check that out, man. Why are you looking at me, motherfucker, dude?
2 seconds.
I don't think I'm gonna get this prestige thing at all. Wait a minute. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's already gone to shit. It's already gone to shit. Oh my fucking god. Oh.
Intruder alert.
Oh, hey Steve Blum. Oh my god, I could hide right there. I could hide right here if they turn around in time. Oh shit, oh shit. Fuck, man. Well, I can't really do any of the mission when I get immediately caught now, can I? Fuck.
47? Are you there?
No.
Just checking up on you.
Don't talk to me.
Could have ended very badly.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty sure that's probably the worst it could have ended.
When you're ready for your next assignment.
The only way it could have been worse is if I had a lot of stuff with me. Oh no, I don't want, this is not my signature suit. I also love that when I'm getting literally shot at, my response is to just briskly sprint away. I want to do this Raven suit. I love it. This one's sick. I want a coat like this. Is it weird to have a coat like this? I think it's kind of sick. Argentina. Perfect shooter. Poison guard syringe. No. Blow your disguise. Okay, but what do I have to work with? Lethal poison vial. Duck. A sedative. Poison kill. Yeah. Give me that. No bodies, take no damage, poison kill. I can do that. That seems fine. I'm not going to do this for now. I need to get a better feel for the game before I do something like that, I think. I'm going to take a pistol with me in case everything goes to shit.
Bon voyage.
Flashy pipe. Oh. Second stash right there already. Guys, if you're ever going to be a streamer, my advice to you, besides the obvious, like, stream what you want and have fun, because having fun is what makes streaming worth it. All that, you know, fancy jazz. Have paper towels with you. Have a roll of paper towels available. And also have headache medicine on hand. Big deals. No joke. Clutch. Is there a stash above me or something? You never know how many spills you're gonna have, and rather than having to like figure out or run away and clean it, you can just have a paper towel roll near ya.
I think you stole, sir.
Thanks. Shit, man. Where do I go? I need to go up or over. To kill. I have to kill with poison somehow. Yeah. Why are people just vibing in the bathroom? It's so strange. Oop. Disguise as club guest. I don't need that right now. Let's see what this guy has to sell me, though. Wherever they are.
Big guy.
You look like you might need something.
Looks like you could need something. Oi, bruv.
Oh my god.
Just drop by if you need anything else.
Hey, need a call again?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm right there.
Oops.
Just waiting to make a little transaction of my own. Then I'll top it off. Yeah, I know. It's on the receipt.
Flashy
right.
Suit.
Ring the doorbell.
I love it.
Wouldn't have killed the
guy. I love it.
What the hell do I care, right? Listen. I don't want to be on the phone when my dealer shows. I'll talk to you later. Yeah.
Hello, well, I hear nothing. Smile. I heard none of that. That. Give me gun. Oh shit. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, well, guy has to die. One. Dump. You go in. Third gun. Why not? Oh. Do I have too many guns? I do. Oopsie. Okay. We're chilling. I would love to have a crowbar, but whatever. It's fine. Oops. We can, Well, that's just not a good idea. I don't think anybody's gonna come up here.
Hey, ooh, Mr. Sneak Snack. Just quickly joining to say hi. Hugs to you and Anna less than three cat kiss.
Thanks, bro. I think I got the people patrolling up here, so if I like. Oh shit.
From my mother and Bezos.
You just dump him on top of that. Doubt anybody will be looking. The issue with this one is he's gonna like, he is very... I don't know how I'm gonna poison him. You know what I mean? Oh boy.
Why aren't you listening to me? Are you deaf? No.
I've been recorded.
Right, okay.
Motherfucker. Hey man. Oh shit. Surely be a blow. LOL. You're gonna regret this. Ow. Oh, fuck. You know? I'm in danger. Shit. No! God damn it.
How unfortunate. It rather appears that you ran out of luck.
I was being so careful, too.
Back to the drawing board, 47.
God damn it. I was being so careful, man.
Well, this is just a bunch of ass.
As you failed your campaign, 47, the syndicates got away. However,
yeah, I know.
I'm sure you learned a few useful tricks. Let me know when you're ready to take on a new assignment.
Mimi.
Piss boy. Thank you for the 3 months. Live. Thank you for the 4. Lars. Thanks for the 19. Geneva, thank you for the 13. Azul, thank you for the 12. Alright, well now I gotta put on the proper suit. I'm bad. I'm trash. How was that a 7 out of 10? I feel like that was a big fucking burp. The tortoise. Dartmoor. No combat, knife kill, poison target, dart gun. Specific. Ooh, let's take that sedative and put it away, because... useful. Knife kill and no combat. He's fine.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
Ooh, boo, boo, boo.
Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Syndicate members are currently in the area.
Mm-hmm.
Find them and take them down.
Who's right there? Whoa! Don't, bro. I just got caught. Like, just like that. True. Knob moment. That's one kill.
You've spread fear within the syndicate.
So true. Oh shit. This can be dumped somewhere. Yep. Do do do, you hear nothing. Do do do. None of you hear this. Yep, normal day. Yep, 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 normal day. Yep, 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 yep. Yep, 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 normal day. Yep, 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 yep. Normal day doing security for the mum. Yes, yes, indeed. Indeed, doing work for the mum. For Mrs. Security guard and all that. Yes. Quite.
You have a way with words.
If I killed, do I blend?
Yes, hi Cassie, it's me again, Edward. I know I'm not supposed to leave you messages, and this is the last time, I promise. It's just, I don't know how to handle this whole situation. I don't think I can really. I can't feel my legs, and my eyes are not working properly. This flicker thing again. You can't tell anyone. Well, the thing is, I've been asked to perform the eulogy at the funeral event tomorrow. I know it all sounds so unbelievable. But even though my wrists are alive, I'm going to have to go through with the funeral. I have to write the eulogy.
Rick.
I don't think I can. She would definitely want to read it, and no matter what. I just know.
Get over it, bro. Get. Security cameras just recording me dangling. Like, alright. Why would it be suspicious for the security guard to be inside?
Mary is so upset that she's never seen a dead body before.
I'm tough sometimes.
Alexa, back from the dead, a make-believe funeral, a murder mystery. Oh, all too much.
We'll all need a vacation when this is over.
A newspaper. Bah. Can I dress as a maid? It has to be a knife kill, though. This is not a knife. Drop that. Oh. Surely. This is the way, my friends. Maybe. Oh. Okay, but I feel like I'm gonna get in trouble. Anyway. Oh no, he's a security guy. This tracks. Dead. Your mom. Mine now. There's a place to dump him right in here. Nobody's in here. Nope. Fucking. No, what are you doing? 47? What are you? Jesus Christ. Do 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 do. It's just a normal day on the job I love. You know what I mean, guys? In you go. Looking good.
My cock.
Hello, freaks and sneak. I have made big life decisions, aka college, and I couldn't be happier and more relieved in my life, yippee.
Nice. Pull book. Oop. I don't want to do a bad thing. Oh, hey. Looking good. Nice, dude. Excited for you. How was the tour of SLU? Are you... you going? Blend in as bodyguard.
Yep.
Just bodyguarding. Why is there a circle over that guy? With the boss. I need to get a melee kill somehow. I need to get downstairs.
2 months smile.
If I can get downstairs, those stashes might have a melee weapon. Beep, 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 beep.
The tour of SLU was amazing, and I can't believe you remembered. And
yeah, man.
I'm gonna be a Bilkin.
Let's go! W. Stash. Nope, not seeing me. Okay, I have to go up. Nope. Hey, don't question me. Stop sneaking around. Hey, you. Your mom. Oh my god, it's dark.
Ooh, someone's all kitted up.
God, I'm so damn it. Take a wrench, though. Could be useful. The trader is right here. If he had a knife, I'd be able to buy it. This person's... The maid is an arms dealer. The suspicious man is right here, though. I need him to leave. Pip, pip, oh. Don't. Oh my god, bro.
Listen,
You're gonna end up getting hurt like this.
Where the hell am I? I got shit to deliver. Yeah, that's a great line.
What the fuck?
They're gonna be psyched when they hear that.
Okay. There's a different way up here because this dude's being a huge... There's not another way up here. This dude's being a huge asshole.
Sneak, I have been off the grid for reasons. What did I miss?
Keep an eye out.
Stay on top of things like that.
Not much, my man. I hope you had a good time. Where is this person? In the pisser? Oh, that's awkward. Busy.
Imagine getting a sub paid for using your own money.
Been good though. Thank you for the 46 months, Ether.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand.
Get away! Shut up. Bizzle, they have the 6 as well. Maddie, they have the 2. Okay, well, if it freaks you out, why don't you go away so I can do business? Oh my fucking god. Oh, no, you're not busy. You're not busy. I don't know how you'd be busy right now. How are you busy? Hey, yeah. God damn it. Tranquilizer gun, though. Is that considered a dart gun?
Hi. Take care now. Don't be a stranger. Hey there. Need anything? I might have it.
I mean, it is a dart gun, right? But it says poison target. Is tranquilizing poisoning? I don't know the specifics, you know what I mean? I don't know, like, what is considered what. I still need a knife. I'm in desperate need of a knife to stab. Okay. Oop. Do this. I don't know why that is so amusing. There we go. Not a sweat. Feather duster is not gonna cut it. Lovely day for bodyguarding. Doing swell. Ooh.
Hi there. Is my shift over already?
Calling from Morgan Yates.
Is my shift over already?
Listing of asset transfers from the Carlisle account, HTC Depot number 5085.
Yes, I'll take over from here,
but we need yes, immediately. I'm British.
Yes, I'll hold. Yes, I'm still here. It doesn't exist. What do you mean it doesn't exist? Right. I'll double check and get back to you.
Now that that's over with. Ooh. I'm a lawyer now. Dump. Perfect. Okay. Ah, yes. I lawyered. That was epic. Anyway. This seems like a pretty good disguise, given I'm not a bodyguard. Well, you know what? The last... This is the last syndicate guy, so I might as well just kill him with the dart gun, right? I'm struggling to find a knife. So, the best thing is to just take him out with the dart gun, right? I don't even know where the fuck he went. Where is he?
Good to see you.
Yeah.
He's right there, okay. Oh, shit. Just simply not gonna break that. Money. Oh, it's a distraction. Okay.
But he was such a gentleman. He gave me his coat and all.
Rosie, you need to forget about Patrick.
Ooh. No good's gonna come of it. Stick to your own kind.
You mean like Chris? He treated me like shit. All he wanted to do was...
Treated me like shit.
About that? Oh. Well, how about this then?
Well done, 47.
Don't take cover, bruh.
Return to the safe house.
Bumpy.
Hell yeah. Okay. Big. Let's go. We're fucking outie. Let's go.
Dub.
Femish, thank you for the 10. Lynx, thank you for the 22. There was a knife. Yeah, but I got more money doing the dart, and I got a dart, so I didn't need to worry about it. It was either, I mean, I guess I could have darted him and then stabbed him, right?
Hi.
It don't matter. Oh, I have to hit next. My bad. I got a bathroom in my safe house. I just haven't been shitting this whole time. Emotional. Thank you for the 11. Wow. That's awesome, man. I believe in you, man. Oh, I forgot I had the clown outfit on. silent target takedown, melee rare, poison target sedative, only use one disguise. Eliminate guards, SMG, deadly throw, poison target sedative. Let's do this one. Melee, silent melee kill, poison target. Yes. We got what we needed. Overcapacity, which is fine. So we can put the dart gun away. I wish we had melee weapons, dude. I don't get enough melee weapons. What else do I have? I have the camera and the sedative. Good. So, take down the target silently with a melee weapon, sedative, one disguise. I feel like that's very possible. Missing prestige. I don't know if I want to do that. Kind of. I don't want to. I don't feel like I'm like... feel like I'm in there yet. You know what I mean? Haley, thanks for the 15. I'm blending in.
Track them down and do what you do best. Godspeed, 47.
Okay, there's two targets too, so I can get away with both of these things. That's good. Alright, let's go to the arms dealer / find some stashes. Up a soda can. What is this? Blend in as customer.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing?
Ah, thank you.
Doesn't seem like I need to do much yet. In terms of disguising. Stop being busy. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Oh. Perfect.
Okay, no birds. How do you feel about a...
I've got a machete, but I've also got it in a briefcase, which I believe is a silent kill as well. So we're chilling. The business clown.
Hi.
I have everything in carpets. Hello, my friend. We have the best spices in the whole zoo.
This is a very busy area. How am I supposed to get this guy? That was my moment. Nope, there's a guy behind me.
All right there.
Okay. Getting way less crowded. Okay, bro.
Hold on. Have I seen you before somewhere?
Aw, shit. Uh-oh. This is... Get the fuck out of my way, bro. This is gonna be hard.
I'm serious. He's got the shisha den right now laughing his ass off. Oh, man, that is so like...
It might be a matter of just taking him out and running away. Which sucks, but like, I don't know how to do this. This is such a busy bazaar. You know what I mean? Wait, nobody's looking. Oh, everybody's looking. Just gonna... Nope, I gotta go. Nope, I gotta go. Nope. Nope, I'm leaving. Silent target takedown. That didn't count? But... Eh? How did that not count? I guess because I didn't kill him? Motherfucker. I guess we gotta take out the machete. You know, I'm a soldier. It's not weird, right? This is crazy, guys. What happened? This is so strange. What is he? Who are you saluting? What? Okay. All right. Ooh.
Sorry. You need to leave. Please leave now.
What the fuck, bruh? My bad. Oh shit.
Hey, you.
What the fuck?
My pants.
Oh my god, wait, was that the guy knocked out? Is that the soldier? He said, hey, my pants! That's funny. Too bad. Oh shit, this is it. I missed my chance.
Ready, soldier.
Okay.
I mean, how many people are really looking this way? You know what I mean? Nobody really. Someone's definitely gonna notice, though. That's what sucks.
Hello, bird.
Uh-uh. I did say the same thing earlier, and they did notice, so... That is true.
Sorry, sir, I can't let you through.
But...
My orders.
What the hell? But I'm a soldier? What the shit?
Hmm.
This is bullshit.
Hair looking real swooshy, King.
Hope you've been well, smile.
Thanks. Yeah, I've been chilling.
Do not have clearance.
What the shit? Move along. But me, soldier. God damn it. Fuck.
Salute, soldier.
Your mom. Okay. Whoa, so weird.
Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Yeah, dude, check that perimeter, bro. Ah, damn it. Ah, shit.
Advance to be recognized.
The hell are you saying, man? Oh, he's exiting. Oh. God damn it. No, he's not. Oh, no, this guy's back. Fucking shit. Briefcase stashed. What? What does that mean? Why did he stash my briefcase? I don't know what's going on. Am I waiting too long? No, he was in an area I couldn't get through. I'm not walking in. Shut up. I'm not walking up. Get away, man. Shut up. Leave me alone. Oh my fucking god, he's gonna go this way. Let's see.
Hi, soldier. Yeah, that's unfortunately not gonna work. I can't let you through here.
Son of a bitch. What the hell? Why is this dude camping this area? What are you saying? This game would be easy with a gun. Well, I don't have one right. Well, I could have one, but I don't want one right now. Ooh. You would think it's easy with a gun, but it becomes really intricate and complicated when you have one. Son of a bitch, dude. Soda can? Okay.
Hello, recruit.
Hi.
Salam.
All right. We've got two soda cans. I'm ready. Out of my way. I don't know where I'm going. Oh. Just in case. Scissors might be a lot more subtle than a machete, so I'm just, you know, just in case.
Hi, soldier.
Oh, he's out. What? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck, oh fart. This is it? It's time?
Hey,
don't want to snap neck. I want to stab. God damn it. Oh, well. Oh. It's time to go. They found the body immediately. It's time to go. But we couldn't get the melee kill because I guess the briefcase wasn't good enough. But I could just about strangle Jerry. We're gonna get literally like $4,700. So pretty good. Bye. Yeah, I'm pretty good. All the money. Squag, thanks for the 38, bro. Impressive. Hope you've been well as well. Weekly day with a 5. You've prepped the next assignment. Found. Big assignment time. Deadly throw, poison target sedative, or eliminate guards. SMG. We now know the current whereabouts of the syndicate leader. Is that considered a deadly throw? The grenade? You know what I mean? Machete, though. Put the machete down. Huge. All right.
Have a good trip.
A good trip, 47. Text me when you get there. Hugging kisses.
Be right back, gotta pee. Oh, wait, no, I should've. I need to hear what the person is like. Should hold it. Hold in the piss.
Welcome to the Isle of Scale. We did it. We have managed to locate the leader. However, their identity is unknown.
Okay.
To assist you, I have some intel that might help you on your mission.
Oh, you've been here.
As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are attending a covert meeting.
Uh-huh.
As for their identity, we know that they have no hair. They are wearing a hat. They are wearing
you. Bald hat, earrings, glasses.
Further intel that informs us that the target suffers from allergies and they smoke.
Okay.
That's all I have for you.
Bald hat, earrings, glasses, allergies, smoke.
Which houses the members area,
convention space, and council meeting.
Should you wish to apply for ARC membership, please be aware that such cannot be bought, only earned. All said? Excellent. Follow me, please.
Yep, I heard all that. Yep, 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 yep.
No, no, no.
What are you saying to me? Huh? Alright, I gotta pee. Yep. All right. Okay.
Zoe Washington, one of our newly appointed chairwomen, has prepared a brand new official ceremony scheduled to take place in the upper courtyard. A stirring ode to rebirth and the enduring spirit of mankind.
that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Please enjoy your evening. The bar is right up ahead.
I am Sneaky Man. Actually, no, I'm gonna do this without alerting anybody because a bunch of people just here. They're watching cooking. Fuck. I think I should just get down. Too many people right here.
Evening, sir.
Evening, smile. I feel like I need one of the security people.
Hello, sir.
What about this place?
Thank you for joining us.
Are you planning to do anything about that?
Can I help you? You're kind of freaking me out.
Yes, I'm busy.
See what Mr. Arms Dealer has to say about this.
You want to buy something? I got it all.
Yeah.
You got it.
You got it. None of this looks like a, none of that's a deadly throw. Can I just kill?
You look like you're in need of some hardware.
Shut up.
If you got the cash, I got the product.
There's too many people. All these guards are clustered. I can't, like...
Sir.
Rude. Oh, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Fuck. That's not good. This is fine. I feel like this is fine. Yup. Oh, it's the money burn area. Ooh, stashy stash.
No, I will never let you through here.
No, I'll never let you through here.
The collapse of civilization for which the Ark Society fucking casual.
Rebirth. I get it.
What's new is that the Master of Ceremonies will light the effigy on fire with Zoe Washington inside it.
Boomer's barking at shit outside, and I want to make sure he's not gonna get all muddy and shit. Nothing in particular right now. Just glad he's not sprinting around tracking mud everywhere. Losing it today.
A bit showy, wouldn't you say?
Hey, whatever sells.
Hey.
Wicked dicks, chat. You know what I mean? Know what I'm saying? So, if I just like... That's an easy clap right there, chat. My gun. That's how it's done, gentlemen. That's how it's done. Rick. I'm a guard. No kill? Oh shit. Maybe I should do that. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to throw that. Deadly throw. I feel like if I throw an explosive, that should count. But given that the icon's a ninja star, I don't think it's gonna. That's my problem. Oops. Oops. XD. Nothing to see here, fellas. Yeah, man. You too, or whatever. Wow, man. You're looking fucking huge. I don't know why I'm going towards the arms dealer. Give a shit. What was the attributes again? Bald, hat, allergies, smoker, earrings.
Prominent people. I have so many prominent people here. Why did we go? Oh.
That's an assassin right there. Don't. Good. Good. Nope. Over here. No! Other side, bro. Are you kidding? Yeah, I can't go to the other side. Oh. Alt. Upsies. How am I trespassing? Oh shit. Oh god, don't see me. Bald hat earrings. Oh. One guard.
Oh,
oh shit.
I love hitting on men. My favorite game.
Bald, also hat. I don't see earrings on that guy, though. Ah, son of a bitch. Go, 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 go. Okay, but if I get down there and get a shit, I really pull them off an entire building. He goes, ah! Don't. Oh, fuck. Allergies? Coughing? How is that guy not seeing me? But whatever. Nothing going on here. Do-do-do. I disguise now. Gun. Drag. Dumpy. Dumpy. There you go. I'm epic. So now, oh, hey, man. Great timing. Nothing happened. Anyway, now I should be able to just like, oh, oh my God. The door closed at the worst time. Oh. That's interesting, bro. Shit. I don't have like a good melee weapon. Oh wait, there's a person down here. Let's go check it out. This was the person that was bald with the hat with earrings. Did drinking have to do with anything? Bald hat, earrings, glasses, smoke, has allergies. I don't know about this one because they haven't smoked, they're not coughing, but they have everything else though is the problem. I'm thinking no on this one.
I don't the council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington is trying to persuade James.
Hey there. I'm so sorry, sir. I thought you were someone else.
Hey, stay safe.
Yep, I sure will. Oh, there's another guy. Maybe a business meeting, because I'm pretty sure that's part of this. She's the target? Not necessarily. There's four targets. I have to figure out which one's the actual target, though. Oh, yeah. Surely there's a business meeting right now. This guy does not have a hat on, though. He's got a necklace and no hat. So. Not suspect. But now he's smoking a cigarette. Damn, bro. They really make this fucking hard. Is that... smoking. No earrings, though.
No offense, but please get out of my face.
Just take a picture of you, bro. Don't worry. All right, let's go see this last person before we do anything. Only the most convincing is the girl with the white clothes on for now. Well, I don't think I've even seen this fourth person yet, so I need to make sure. Boop, 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 boop.
Sophia the schemer. What's she up to this time?
Fuck.
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain upload program?
Sure. What did he do?
I don't know. But she seemed real interested in this invention of yours. Something called... All good? What's up?
I hope you weren't followed.
Okay, dude, are you just gonna stand there? Could you give us some privacy, please?
So,
suspect seems to be acting rather covert. Must be a secret meeting. Look into it, 47.
It's the best we got. Just make sure we launch Project B-42 in time.
I think it's this guy then.
Okay, I'll see you around. See you.
Okay, but now this guy has everything except earrings.
Sophia! Speak of the devil.
We were just chatting about your adventure. Tell us that crazy story you told me with the wolves.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Wait. Cigarette smoking. I feel like that was my chance and I'm a fool. I didn't want this guy to hear me throw that though.
Yes. Hello, sir.
Miss Washington,
how was the test group's response to the DNA Vault initiative?
Actually, not quite as well as the team had anticipated.
Actually?
Good to see you.
Thanks, bro. Nice cock or whatever.
It has photovoltaic qualities as well. This is highly impressive.
Hey, do you know Ranbu? No, shut up.
The building plans are quite impressive.
Thank you, miss. The original architect of the vanished.
Grow another you in an artificial uterus. Genetically identical in every way. And combined with whole brain emulation, even your mind can be restored. It'll be like respawning in a video game.
Fascinating.
Excuse me?
And how close are we to anything like this?
Pretty goddamn far. But this generation...
Don't be mean about it. 200. Yeah, what are you going to ask them, man?
I'll increase your research budget by 20%. Good work.
What the f- All right. God, I actually don't know, because, like, he...
In fact, the same thing appears to have been the case with the core suites at the Stronghold facility. Who is getting first pick out of tier 1?
Hey, should we get straight to business?
Wow. Okay, some questions. Let's get down to business.
Fuck.
We need to move fast. Project Sentinel is becoming a real...
Now they're having a meeting. Fuck.
Cyclops is on the case. He won't disappoint. I promise.
Let you know when we got code one. I'll see you. Cool. See ya.
Shit.
See you around.
True believers are funding a vault for Janice's remains. Can you imagine that?
How you been?
Leader is alive.
I don't know, dude. I don't know which one's which. Oh, excuse me. Oh. That guy's for sure being found, huh? God damn it. I think it's the police guy then, because he's the only one that's coughing and is also smoked. Oh shit, is he coming out here? No, he's not. Damn, bro, that's crazy. Got him.
The leader. You should get back to the safe house.
Whoa, what happened? Anyway. Not like anybody knows it was me yet, right? So like I could technically...
I could technically
get the SMG from that one, the arms dealer and just like go to town on some guards really quick to like get the last bonus. Oh wait, shit, I have an idea. Don't pick that up. None of you besides him pick that up.
Somebody get help.
Oh shit.
There's a guy hiding with me. No, don't get all weird about it. You came over to me.
Hey, space bubble.
Oh shit.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear.
Arrived at the location and it seems clear. Okay. Oh fuck.
Wonder why he started.
Oh.
I mean, the Cold War was over.
What the f-
He saw firsthand how close we came to oblivion and he figured humans are flawed creatures.
I'm just going to pick this. What? Happened. Where the fuck? How do I get down to them? This is a slam dunk. I could just shoot all of these three guards and then leave. Okay, here we go. Ah, shit. Sorry, my account logged out of RuneScape. Okay. Go down right here.
Hi. You need anything?
Yeah.
Sure, I've got it.
Burger. Stop talking.
Thanks.
SMG. Done. Give me that.
Come back if you need more.
Okay.
Not suspicious for me to just be holding this, so. Got him. You know, I probably just spent like 3,000 merces just to get 1,000 more.
Before turning to a light.
I just kind of realized. I definitely just like spent $3,000 just to get like 1,500. It was worth it though. How much money did I make though? 1500. Ornament pistol.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Well done, 47. The syndicate has been eliminated.
Okay.
However, I have intel that there are more connected.
Reward. Bat.
Take them all down, and you will be well rewarded.
Yay. I got a bat. I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy. Good boy, get bat. I guess. Thematic weapons. Okay. I don't want the ornamental pistol. Don't care.
The Infestor.
Ooh, a lot of accident stuff. I don't know.
The Convincer.
Alerted territory? What the hell? Why? Hold on. Poison. Poison target sedative. I don't... Is a medic is sick. Is the sick one, not a sedative though, right? So like... Wait, don't I have something though? I have something over here. Nice. I have a sedative. Wait, can I load this? Tranquilizer. It's not a sedative, but I can do the other mission that says I should use the dart gun, right? Poison target dart gun. Poison guard. Pacify guard unnoticed. Okay, wait. Actually, we can do this. This is huge. Can poison a target with the dart gun and pacify a guard unnoticed with the sick syringe. Because it doesn't clarify what poison. That's huge. All right. Oh, three guards unnoticed. It's still possible.
Bad voyage to you, miss.
Oh, my arm just popped so well, dude. Fuck. Cursed Crows, thank you for the 3 months. Glitchy Ghost, thank you for the Prime sub. Cod Fishy, thank you for the 11. To Colorado. Intel tells unlucky. Oh, it's this. Fuck, it's this one again. Track them down and do what you do best. Son of a bitch. You know what to do, 47. What the hell's going on? You know what? I talked to him earlier rather than a smoke. You know what? Nice guy. I am the shadow. Really hoping I could somehow like Oh, fuck. Motherfucker. God damn it. I didn't think that fence was just open like that. Why am I like this, bro? Why am I like this? Why am I like this, dude? How do I get in here? How do I even get into this fucking area without getting seen? Oh. Two dudes being guys right here. What is going on? Oh my God, I can't. Shit. RuneScape moment indeed. Oh fuck. God, this is so fucked. How am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to get in anywhere on this map? What the shit? What the fuck? That map is fucking awful. How am I supposed to get into anywhere of that map? What?
That was messy back there. I hope you.
I don't understand.
A new assignment is waiting.
Damn. Angry. Oops. Fuck, man. That upsets me. I don't like that map. It's fucking hard as shit. Silent takedown, poison target, sedative. Chloroform flask. Is that technically a sedative or? That is, though. I guess chloroform's a sedative, right? Like, rather than having to put it in a food, I can just chloroform them? Like, with a... the Yeah, it says so. Okay, cool. Sick. Actually, that's huge. Yeah, I can make him make him whiff it. Came from YouTube to say hi, and what are you playing? We're playing Hitman World of Assassination, freelancer mode. Also, welcome, dude. I'll be right back.
Welcome to Santa Fortuna, Colombia.
I'm gonna probably have to clean off my dog, so it might take me a second, by the way. Sorry. Hello, I'm back. I lost my spot.
Dude, smell that?
Oh yeah, sorry, that's me. I don't know what they put in that skunk, man, but it's like not doing my intestines any favors, you know?
Righteous. Just let her rip, man. You know, it kind of ties the room together.
2018. I thought we got rid of those clowns.
Glue. I need glue for the souvenir. Oh, maybe the manager has some?
What is happening behind me? Oh, dude, sorry, that was me. Just a sec, y'all. It's like a very AFK spot, so I have to find a not used one. There we go. That easy. Alright. Snow, thank you for the 20. It's me, a boy. Thank you for the 15. Blue Cheer, thank you for the 21. Arunari, thank you for the 9. Alright, what'd I miss, y'all? Okay, poison target, silent takedown, rare melee, perfect shooter. Does perfect shooter count if I don't shoot? Or do I have to shoot at least once? What do you think? Like, would I have to take a shot? Polyblank, David, what's up, man? You count shot up. What happened? Which white boy ended stream? The boob? Ah. I see. Soda can. What else can I get going? Radio.
These beauty wheel. It is lower than a taxi, much more uncomfortable, and not a safe.
Hello, boobs.
Not more to buy one. It's incredible.
The hell's happening right there? Another brick. The fuck?
Not like I haven't been here before.
Who is even? Why this guy? Whatever. Might be able to get away with this then. Why did this guy, of all people, investigate that? Why was he like, wait a minute? Oop. He was jamming? Fair. That's true. I've got to get way better at finding stuff to scavenge. Like apricot, these are useful. Distractions.
I'm the construction man.
I can't believe I can't just pick up the beer bottle and use it as a like as a distraction. Like, why wouldn't I be able to throw the bottle? Take that. Steal that from the shrine, that seems very respectful. Getting deja vu from the other day. Recycled map? Yeah, I mean the there's not like a bunch of maps. You can do a bunch of missions on different, on the same maps. It's just like different targets and different parameters and stuff. There isn't like 100 maps. There's a decent amount of them though. So. I just like. Oh, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why would you turn this way?
Okay, what is that?
Okay, what is that? Maybe you should. Yep. Shit.
Hey, who the hell threw that?
How did... How did she see that? You saw nothing, you saw nothing. Ooh. Oh shit.
Anyone copy? We got a guy running around strangling people. He was clearly in a costume. There's no two ways about it.
Damn, that's crazy, guys. We should find that guy. Fuck. This is scary, bro. Oh, there's a party here. Hello, everybody. Oh. Poison the cocaine, of course. Thanks, bro.
I hope my wife is a good host. She certainly got the experience.
What? What are we talking about? Apple or apricot, same thing.
I love this photo. Rico and the hippo when he took his leave.
Hey, senor,
can't believe he's so big now.
Whoop, and I go. Holy shit. Guys, I don't care about assassinating anymore. Missing key card. Fuck. Why is this guy walking like Penguin from Gotham? Not my problem. Had to shid. Now, what if I just like sick?
Yeah, now I feel safe.
Oh shit, he doing the bumping. Oh, wait a minute. Oh shit, never mind.
Okay, this is surreal. I'm not leaving here until we play another round. You hear me? You owe me another chance to make this right.
You're digging yourself in a hole here, people. Lost fair and square. Just pack it up and call it a day, okay? Don't embarrass yourself.
Okay.
Every time I think Marina can't get
the Miami. Brother. When? What the? How exactly?
Some point to a connection between the Nazis and the assassinations of several other corporate leaders, such as Dynasty Global CEO
poison his drink? He's not taking a drink. This is the problem. He's just cycling between this table and that. Wait, does he take a drink of that? You might be right, actually. I don't think I saw that. What the... What is the hell? He's not even sitting on the chair. He's... What is he doing? He doesn't even sit down and drink the beer. He's just squatted. What? What the hell? I don't know how to do this one.
Jeez, it's already been 18 months.
Thanks, Lilith. Appreciate it. Don Cosmos, thank you for the 9. Evan, like the others, thank you for the 2. Could kill him now? I mean, maybe. I feel like they're gonna hear it though. I just feel like that's not like. Just gonna go back over here and do another bump of cocaine. The fourth bump I've seen him doing, he's definitely not gonna overdose. And he's doing he does it in the opposite vertices of the cocaine line. They're cut horizontally and he's going vertically. Yeah, so true. I think I'm just going to have to do it like this. I don't really know. Oop. It wasn't necessary, but you know. It was definitely not necesitas, but. What is this, dude? Like, when... When is my chance? Not to mention the place to dump the body is right under a camera, so I don't know when I don't know when.
May I have a fart for 18 months?
Keep up the no. You got one for 17. That's the rules. Thank you for the 18. Polar, they have the 2. I think I thanked you, but whatever. Break the cameras? Yeah, but that's gonna alert them. Swap the coke? But guys, I'm not trying to kill the guy doing coke. I'm trying to kill the waiter that won't fucking leave these two actions he's doing. Fuck Coke Man Karen. I don't give a shit about him. But God. Don't fucking. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute!
Very cool. It's not even the guy, it's a different guy. How is the dude closest to the sink not the one to be annoyed about this? Alright, whatever. Go away. Alright. Got him. Gun. Dompy. In you go. Nobody hears this. Nobody heard it. But wait. He's right here. He's right there. Surely. Surely you hear this. Yes. Chloroform at the ready. My body's ready. And my chloroform is potent. How do I still have the chloroform? I did it wrong, but I didn't. I got the rare melee silent target takedown, but how do I still have the chloroform? Anyway, it's me, the waiter. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm a waiter. I can't have a gun. I'm a dumbass. Never mind. It's me, not the waiter. Where's this other guy? Where the hell? Ah, shit. All right, it's time to go. You're ass deep in this fucking mansion, bro. What the? Same. Why is he kind of doing the fucking, what's her name? Smile.
You wanted to look inside my trophy room, huh? All right. I'll give you the door.
What the hell is her name? Yeah, the Debbie Ryan one. She's like...
So, this is La Guapa. Well, she used to be. You may notice a few dents and holes here and there. It's beautiful, Rico. I got her when I made my first million gringo dollars. 2 days later, the American DEA tried to kill me. I jump behind the car.
I also call my cars handsome. Or I guess guapa is not handsome. It's the feminine version of handsome, right? Which I don't remember what that's actually supposed to be. Unless it's just that's what it is. I know guapo is handsome. Yeah, I know that. I just don't remember what guapa is supposed to mean. Beautiful? Yeah. I knew it was obviously a more feminine term. I just didn't know which one. Back to this. The farmer. The gardener I took out is just back to work. Oh, wait. This isn't going to get me anywhere, is it? Oh, no. You know what? I could just loop around. I'll do that. That's kind of funny. Fuck gendering words. True. I mean, I agree, but also, like, you know, Spanish is just like that with certain words, like guapa and guapo. Like, those are just, I don't know. The word be like that. That's a lot of Spanish. Why gender words? Because that's just how Spanish is structured. There's a lot of, like, usually a lot of... Correct me if I'm wrong, by the way. I took, like, 2 semesters of Spanish and, like, occasionally Duolingo, so I don't really, like, keep up that well. But if I remember right, there's a lot of words that end with A in Spanish that are, like, feminine words. Such as guapo and guapa. Is that a frog? Give me that frog. Ah, shit, it went away. Bro, can I have a poison frog? Ooh. I want that.
I can do all kinds of things, but
I like this game, man. This game is so intriguing. I want to, like, learn. I want to learn. I want to get good at the game. I want to assassinate. I want to be the big assassin. Oh, good thing I got a crowbar. But I'm here right now, right now. Ah, shit. What the fuck, dude? What are you doing down there? Yeah.
Oh, I'm alright.
Thank you, though. Oh, wait a minute. I think I lost my consciousness in the fifth dimension. But I'm here right now. Ooh, poisonous flower, a medic.
Oh my god.
Not sedative though. Take two though. You never know. You never know when you need to poison somebody with a medic flower. Know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Hey. Hey, guy who somehow knows who I am.
Yes.
Aw, shit. Fuck. I don't got the money. I want this, though. Yeah, I kind of figured that was... I'll take the syringe just because it might be useful at some point. Target is this way. See that? I'm so sneaky. Okay, so this is consumed. They have to consume it.
Drop it near him. If Franco doesn't get it, his fancy cocaine processing machine won't work.
Fancy machine, my ass. It's a giant lump of metal inside a shed. Either way, the box is gone. Shit.
What is it? I think you're right.
Damn right I am.
Interesting.
Probably check that out. Go have a look, okay?
Oh, yeah, I get it.
Oh, yeah, I get it.
Sometimes it's just your lucky day.
Yep. It is your lucky day, man. Don't. Motherfucker.
I can't see it.
He turned around so fast, that asshole. What a bastard. I don't think they saw me in my disguise, though. I don't think I got compromised. I also didn't kill him, so... How do I get him? This is what I don't understand yet. I don't know how to get somebody who's not like consuming stuff. I don't know how to poison them. I guess it just either might happen or it doesn't. I don't really understand. I'm gonna fuck you. Get out of my way. Distract them and lure them away and then poison the food. Okay, but like what I'm saying is I don't know how to get them to I don't understand when and when they don't, like, there's nothing for them to consume, is there? You know what I mean? How do I make it to where they somehow consume something? Darts? I don't have a dart gun on me this mission. I lost it, I think. Hitting him with an apricot counts for melee. I already did it. I already did the rare melee. So, like, if I walk up to this guy, silent attack. Oh. So. He just doesn't do anything. Yo, Rand, thanks for the 20 months, bro. Shut up. Don't yell at me, man. Thank you for the 5 months as well. Marmal Wade? Sunny, thank you for the 5. I don't know how to...
Men hitting lots and lots of men hitting men.
He doesn't eat anything, so I can't like poison him. So I don't understand. I guess it's just not doable. Like maybe the other guy was, I could have done it to the other guy, but the other guy wasn't doing it either. The other guy wasn't eating shit. There's nothing around here for him to even consume. So I guess I should have just had the... I guess I should have just somehow had a emetic dart or sedative dart, I mean, whatever. Anyway, bye. I'm such a sneaky bitch. They suspect nothing. You didn't get the shooter, but the poison one? Huh? No. It crosses it off because... No, it crosses it off because it's not possible to do it at that point. But there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next descent. Of course. I know. Hokkaido, Japan. Rare melee, axe kill, poison guard. Oops. Pacify guards unnoticed, eliminate SMG, rare takedown melee. Alright, I mean, fuck it. We ball. I'm just gonna keep stocking up on poisons. You know what I mean? I'm the hitman. No men shall remain unhit on my watch. SMG is part of the mission here, so we surely take this. Do I have to equip a suitcase or something? Oh yeah, that's true. I should keep the chloroform. That's a good idea for the rare melee. Good shot. If I bring an SMG like this, does it give me a briefcase that it hides in or no? Yo, literally just Mooney. Thank you for the raid. Appreciate it. I'm going to guess it does that. Oh wait, what is this? No firearms can be used. No changing of disguises. Eliminate only targets. No bodies can be found. Silent assassin. Complete mission within the time limit. I don't want to do these. I don't feel like I'm like good enough to do all of those yet. Whatever.
Have a good trip.
Yeah, I guess I don't know. I guess I just didn't have like a syringe or a dart gun for that one, and there wasn't any there was nothing they were doing that I could poison, so I don't know. I'm gonna pee and get some water. Be right back. I've unplugged the controller. I can't wait for it to die instantly. Okay, I have a question for all my other able to drink tap water people. You know, people who live in a place where tap water doesn't taste like ass. / it's safe to drink. Safer to drink. Do you guys like... Do you guys, like, only use one sink to fill up your water? Because I was just sitting there in my bathroom, and I was like, all right, I'm going to use the bathroom, and then I'm going to put my kitchen sink only. See, that's what I'm saying. I was, like, sitting there, and I was like, okay, so I'm going to, like, use the bathroom, and I'm going to go to the kitchen and fill up my water. And then I was like, what am I doing? There's a sink in the bathroom. But it's like not this, it's the same water, but it's not the same, like. I have no idea. I just don't, it's funny how there's a difference. You there? You need anything? Or sort of.
I meant to have what you need. Looks like it.
I'm gonna piss. Bomb. There's a sedative syringe. Surely I buy that lockpick.
Come back anytime.
She wanna see my feet pics, but she cannot see the D-pick. You gotta pay for premium. She wanna see my feet pics, Upsy daisy.
Oh no, I'm trespassing.
Wait. Dun 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 dun. Ah, shit. Yep. Come back down.
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
I'm gonna have to take out 6 guards, by the way. Oh my fucking... Are you fucking kidding me? Did she just say her Pilates?
I have to go to my Pilates class.
Anyway. Just gonna... Gonna walk out and go this way. Oh wait, was that a... That's a... There's a guard right there, isn't there? Central, I have nothing to report. Your coffee and shaker, both are great. Okay, thanks, bro. Back to lurking. Okay, but surely he just... Yep. Okay. Yeah, go on about your day, bro. Yeah, don't try that at home. For sure. No, that's not what I wanted. Able and willing. Yeah, sorry. Let you know. I thought she just saw something right here and just immediately walks back into this area. Like it's not a problem anymore.
She's like, oh my god! Anyway, back to my walk cycle.
Anyway. It's me, Event Security. What the fuck? Why is this guy question marking? Is this dumpster about to rack up bodies, dude? Actually, that's a bad idea. That's a bad idea because there's that camera right there. I didn't even think about that for a second. What the hell does that do? Oh my god. Can I blow shit up? Yes. Huge. This is big. Yeah, go check it out. That's crazy.
My chloroform is out.
Oh shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Wait.
You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact
Welp.
You later.
Oh. Oops. No witnesses. Why does I don't understand. Uh-oh. Who the fuck? Who the hell? Where? What? What distraction? There is no distraction here. Definitely not no bodies around. Dog poop! What the hell was that? What distraction was being investigated? Whatever. Anyway. Silent melee kill's done. Now we just gotta pacify two guards and shoot three. Feels very feasible. What the f- How the fuck? Where is this person? Ooh. It'd be good. Who is this? Where the fuck? What are the- Is the vacuum still on? Oh my god, the vacuum is still on somehow. No way. They're somehow investigating the vacuum. How the fuck?
Anyway, I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed.
Oh shit. The camera here too. That's amazing. What the fuck was that, dude? How did she get all the way over there? What kind of fucking insane hearing is that? Oh, Mans is asleep.
Hey, don't move me.
Wait, how was that not? He noticed me. How did he notice me? He was asleep. God damn it. This is a bunch of shit. That makes no fucking sense. Whatever. Beep, 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 I'm in. Got him. Nothing's going on over here. Killing all the guards. Dump. Damn. That's not a guard, damn it. It's me, guy at the desk. I'm the desk guy. All right. Oh, that's over with. Oh, shit. Reload. Damn. Why? Uh-oh. Do I not have enough ammo? Hey, it's this guy. Oh, wait, I'm compromised. Hold on. Perfect. They'll suspect nothing.
Hydration boost, normally reserved for the driver.
Oh, hey, guys.
Fix me. Right up.
What? Like doping?
No, it's for after the
race. Ooh, stash.
Although it did kind of look like the Tour de France in there.
What the f- Ah, oh, shit. Napoleon blown apart. Surely I get the fish, dude. Surely I get the fish. Ooh. I think that's gonna help me at this point, but... Race Marshal, fuck yeah. The disguises layer even further. Peep, 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 peep.
Goddamn super glue or something.
Taking a fucking piss. Do, 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 do. La, 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 la. Nothing's going on here. Nothing weird at all. Nothing's going on. Yeah, everything's fine. Me, 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 me. Oops. On his break too, yep. Always on that phone. Yeah, you should come check it out. Yeah, come check this out. It's crazy. What the f- Kinda put me in a weird position here. Oh. Fish. Oh shit, more are coming. Uh-oh. Oh god. Special agents here now.
Dog had to get stitches. He's fine, don't worry. And he was more upset about his cone and shirt than the wound lamau.
That's funny, dude. Oh. Yeah, pick up the gun. Alright. Oh, cool. None of them care now. Cool, I was just here for no reason. In you go. Holy shit. Uh-oh.
No. Fatigue, trouble concentrating, blurred vision.
Nobody saw it. Anyway.
Proud sponsor of the Global Innovation Race.
Oh, this game is so funny. Stash? I heard it upstairs. Uh-oh. They found the bodies. I have keys. It's normal. Ooh. Money. Anyway. Get the fuck back here. Get the fuck back here. Oh. Oops. The crowd notices nothing. I'm a journalist now. Hello.
Please don't. I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
As he's rolling down the stairs. That's funny. Me too, bro. Uh-oh, guys. No, you don't. There's a stash. Oh, shit. Nope. Don't see me. You're not seeing me. LOL. I am the knight. Must get stash.
Oh, don't worry about that. I'm actually the color player.
Must get to stash.
Enjoy the rest of your time here in wonderful sunny Miami. If you're heading out to grab
Lovey Dovey, thank you for the Prime sub.
Don't forget to check out the food stand. Brought to you by Global Innovation.
Yes, I am press. I'm allowed here. Excuse me. Oh shit, I'm trespassing. It's funny every time, dude. Anyway. Blueberry muffin, of course. Oh. What the fuck is... She was jiggling, bro. You guys see that? We're just slowly getting to the exit, guys. This is all necessary. Trust. There's money. Oh, shit. Colonel Sanders is on the way. Oh, never mind. Oh. Oh, yeah, you can. You can. Just keep going that way. Oh, shit. Blend in the crowd. Keep going that way. You'd be a lot of help by You're a huge help by going right here, bro. Don't worry. You're about to eat muffin, bro.
I hope no one notices.
Muffin! I hope nobody notices. Oh. I don't know. He's pretty good right there, right? What the f- Yep, snapped his neck. That's what happened. Did I lose the muffin? Yeah, of course I did. That was too funny. Gonna slip past this guy. Whoop. Bro got muffined. I went by during the pit stop yesterday. Bro got the bad boy Halo special right there. Hello, everybody. Oh shit, I can't. I gotta go around. What the hell is that? A safe? The mission's on. What the hell does. What? What would this be? What is this? Blend in as a mascot. Oh my god. I didn't know I could get out of my way, I'm excuse me. I'm security. Excuse me. First time seeing you live, I feel dumb. No, I don't feel dumb, man. Everybody shows up at some point. Welcome. The important thing is you're here. The important thing is that I reset my aggression timer on RuneScape so I can hit 70 defense. Okay. I'm going in. Good thing I got these keys.
Felt obligated to continue the sub I got gifted last month from Mary. That was such a fun stream.
Thanks, bro. Thanks for the 2 months.
Just wanted to say that I always enjoy catching your streams. Why people are happy.
There's a person of interest up here with money. Oh no, it's a stash. Never mind. Just as good. Earphones. Oil. Oh shit, wait, hold on. This is perfect. I gotta go across. Because over here is the arms dealer. And then also the another stash. Oh, I'm trespassing. Uh-oh. Pick up rat poison? Hell yeah. If only somebody was perturbed by that sink overflowing, that would sure be useful. Shusha! Canister attack! Oh shit. monkey wrench. Do do do. Another screwdriver.
Shasha!
I have no reason to do it. I just want to. That guy's lucky. Oh shit, the stash is down there. How do I get elevator shaft? Must get stash. More item. Silent pistol. Let's fucking go. That's big. Oh, hey. Did you just... Is she just sitting here not really questioning that I just... You know what? Just in case. You never know, guys. You never know. Listen, you never know. She could just be playing it cool. And I can't risk that. Oh, wait, shit. I can't leave all reliable. You never know, guys. You can't risk it. All right, we gotta go back up. False. Oh, wait. If I go out, the arms dealer should be right here. Yeah, he's gonna be right over here. I'm compromised? What do you mean? How did I get compromised? Anyway, can I have a... Yeah, can I have a bomb? Can I have a literal bomb?
After you.
After you. Alright, cool.
Thank you.
I don't... How did my disguise get compromised? This is bullshit. Somebody cheated. Money. It's the oil? Oh, shit. No, there's no way. The oil would never betray me like that, chat. Don't even say that. Don't even say such nefarious lies. They would not, the oil would not betray me in such a way. See, look.
Wait till your break to go in it, eh?
See? Oh my god, I have so much stuff.
Thirsty. All this walking. I mean, I'm the one putting my neck out here and they don't care. So not professional.
I need the security guard to turn around. I need the security guard to turn around. I need this. Oh. Wait a minute. Let's turn. Look away. Can you... Whoa.
Hey, it's me. I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
Damn. They said it was around here.
Anybody
Why
here?
Can't I find it?
Anybody out there?
Stupid.
Don't do it! Holy shit. Come in, Central.
Oh, no.
Central.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Kidding. Help! Help me, please!
Please! Hey, I need some help here.
Okay, whoa. Just relax, all right? What's going on?
Uh-oh.
Someone is being really bad.
Someone is being really bad.
Jesus Christ. Headquarters. You guys? Holy shit. I'm gonna... Oh, hey, stop that right now.
Oh shit. Wait a minute.
Oh
fuck. Uh-oh. Ooh, I feel like I might be compromised. Guys, I feel like... I feel like I might be compromised here. I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit. Oh.
Yep, it's as quiet as the grave. Zilch.
Use your eyes. I understand. Yeah, I don't got anything.
Yeah, me neither, guys. I got nothing. It's crazy. Shh. Nobody snitch. Nobody snitch. I'm telling you, don't snitch. Oh shit. I have to drop the oil can. It's suspicious.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It's getting messy. And not like the soccer player. Oh, wow. Sorry. Not really, though. I'm not really that sorry. So. Oh.
What are you doing here?
Oh.
You're not supposed to be here.
Oh.
This is outrageous. I'm getting help.
Oh. This is outrageous.
It's a beautiful vehicle.
I have to do what must be done. Like that third key card I fucking have.
Don't worry about grabbing him though. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha.
If anything goes awry. Oh shit. It really doesn't get old, does it? It doesn't. It's such a good noise. It is such a good sound. Okay, up. Uppies. Excuse me. Key card. Yep. I'm an employee. I have a key card. Yep, that's me. Uppies. Memories. Oh, wait. What floor is this person on? Top floor. No problem. Guys, I think I'm getting better at this game. Maybe. Oh, geez. Someone go check that sink running. We've been on this mission for an hour. Yeah, but I want all the stuff I got. Hello, somebody check out this loud sink. The sink's overflowing. Somebody should be really concerned about this. What the? Nobody is concerned about this loud sink? Victor Novikov? Did I hear that right? Excuse me? I sure hope he does. Get it? Normal day, normal day. Yep. Normal day. Uppies. Yep. Normal day. Yep.
This area is restricted, sir.
Oh, shit. That's my bad, dude. Fuck. Well. Anyway. Damn, that's crazy, dude. Where is this guy? Jack, thanks for the 47 months.
It's me, Agent 47.
Oh my god. Cinnamon Toast, thank you for the Prime Sub Status, thank you for the 5 months. Splash Source, thank you for the 15 months. Big Gay Clown, thank you for the 7 months. Silver Spinneret, thank you for the year. Very cool. Hello, fellow guards, it's me. Also guard. I have so much stuff. I'm compromised? How? What do you mean? Shit. Oh. Oh shit.
All right, up you go, up you go. Come on, up, up.
Hi, Mom. Is it already time for school? What?
So tell. Oh, my head hurts. We gotta move you to safety.
Oh!
Dig
in! Oh! Uh-oh. Shut up.
Sorry. Please don't do it. Leave me alone.
No.
Move in.
No.
What's the punk out?
Got eyes on target.
No, you don't.
Take him down.
Uh-oh. 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 Oh, no. Oh, no, no.
In there.
Oh, fuck.
Got me.
I've Icarus, chat. Icarus is shining real bright right now. Oh. Fuck. Oh, where'd I go?
Don't save your ammo on this guy.
Roger that.
Man down. Damn it, Fish. Keep your head down.
Fish! They got fish!
What?
Oh god! Open fire! Target is in the clear!
Don't worry, guys, it's me, Event Security. Oh shit. Should probably get out of here, huh?
ghost.
The hell is this about? You know what, though? This safe's not going to crack itself, though. You know what I'm saying? You guys know what I'm saying. I need a scientist to come in here. Ooh, jingle of the coin. You guys should the coin, it jingle. Thank you, Kitty. The coin, it's jingling. My trinkets. What's going on? The hell, guys? That's not a good enough sound for you? Fine. I'll get a better sound for you. New sound. That's not... I meant the soda can. It just changed on me. What? My God. Are you serious? I don't appreciate this disrespect, I'm not gonna lie.
His demands are off the charts sometimes. Anyways, you should stop bitching and focus on the job.
Yes, you should.
What is wrong with you? I can cause serious brain damage.
I know, right? Oh god, I have a fucking gun though. That's not gonna work.
Got back home. Miss the food in St. Louis. I want to go back to the foundry and try everything there.
True, bro. St. Louis food is sick, man. I'm telling you. Unrivaled. And I'm not like, oh yeah, go to McDonald's. It's like fucking anybody outside the US wants to go to fast food shit. No. Local restaurants. Local restaurants in St. Louis are goated. Well, this disguise is just not gonna work. Uh-oh. My God, this is insane. Like, this is crazy, right? Oop, oop, oop. I'm gonna go. I have to crack this safe, chat. I'm determined. God, they're creeping up slowly up here. I'm scared. Shit. Yes. Yes. Wait. Jump. Can I please, dude? What the shit? Yep, yep. Yep. Normal. Certain types of workers with robots. What is this? But this seems like he's effectively trying to replace yep, yep. Everything. Normal day, normal day. Yep, yep, yep. Security. Yep, yep. That's me. I'm out. I'm out of here. Fucking easy. Still compromised? I'll give you a compromise. You shut up and I won't fuck your mom. Sorry. Sorry, you struck a little bit of a nerve, I'm not gonna lie. Where'd the mascot clothes go? What the fuck? Yep, yep, normal day. Yep. Yep, normal day. Just leave? No. There is a safe in this mission that I can crack. I must crack the safe. I'm not taking no. Oh, not going that way.
My car!
That insult was from the fucking heart.
Yeah, man. Ooh. Coconut. Okay. We're on track. Up the stairs. Don't worry, chat. The safe is gonna fucking boom. Up and across. Ah, shit, but I got my fucking gun. Damn it. I don't need it. Can I move? Damn. Okay. Remain focused. We're past Icarus. This is midlife crisis Buzz Lightyear now. I am Mrs. Nesbitt. Your phrases, they sound truly Midwestern, and I have never been more proud to piss someone off by telling them that. Nowhere. I'm not. Oh. Hey, man. Thank you for some notifies. I realized recently that my friend has copied a lot of your phrases. They sound truly Midwestern. I've never been more proud. Oop. At least the 9 red. Oop. Wolffire with the 30 months as well. Oh my god. It's in my grasp. It's within my grasp. I am so happy we got this lockpick. Why are you turning around the second I evade you, you piece of shit? That's it.
That's enough. Oh.
You did this. Not me, you did this. Not me. You did this. Can you move? Can you? I'm compromised. Whatever. Oh, I guess because I got caught wearing that.
How are you, sir? Hey, back off a bit, would you?
What the hell happened here?
There's a safe nearby. You should be able to hack the code by examining nearby clues using your camera.
I didn't even need to fucking... Bad. Ooh. Yeah, but what if I just like... God damn. Oh.
Jesus. Oh my God. What's the matter?
Uh-oh.
Matter, buddy. Can you get up? Can you hear me?
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, well, I'm really in the shit now, huh? Fuck.
They're not dying. I'm just fishing them. It's different. Okay. Camera. Get clues, camera. Get clues. Fascinating. How do I get clues from here? God. Oh. One. Huge. Nah, there's no way it's outside of this room, right? I'm gonna close that. Right? Bitch, dude. Oh my God. Wait, does it show?
Yep, 12 months. That's crazy.
Thing up there. There's like a camera thing right there. How am I compromised in this outfit?
Yay,
no. Oh shit. Okay. What? It's not showing me where the other one is. Two clues? What did I just get? God damn it. Can I please just blow this fuck up? I don't get it. Where do I clue? Please just let me blow this shit up. I just... What do I do? Could be in nearby rooms. I'm determined. We've come too far. There's no way it's in there. Anyway, that was wild. Oops. Surely it's in here somewhere. There's no way the code isn't in here. This is the security room, right? You know what I mean? Come on. I swear to God, dude. How? How is it not in here? This is garbage. Anyway. Nothing going on in there. LOL. Where the fuck? too stubborn for this. It's gotta be in the security room. They wouldn't have it like in that party area, right? Motherfucker, dude. This is so sad. Oh. Maybe I should. Yeah, maybe you should shut up. Why can't I just explode the safe, man? Time. Ooh, double money. Big. Bro. All right, it's time to get the fuck out of here. Shut up.
Do I know him?
No. Whoosh. Was that it? No idea. The device was
defective. None whatsoever. As I mentioned before, they asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was just pyrotechnics. As I understand it, Moses Lee is into that sort of thing.
Interesting story. You want to know what I think? I think you were hired by someone to infiltrate the Cowboy Pit, plant that explosive somewhere, and detonate it. You know what we call that? We call that domestic terrorism.
I'm just a delivery guy. I didn't even know what was in that thing. I may have taken the wrong turn somewhere, but that hardly makes me a terrorist. I think I need to call my lawyer.
Hey, we'll see about that. In the meantime, we're keeping you and your stuff here. Just relax. You're gonna be here a while.
Looks way too dicey. Oop.
I
I'm home free. Play Origins. Shut up. Shut your fucking mouth. You stupid fucking child. Bro, let's look at this money. An hour. Did it show my total knockouts? I think I might have. I should have checked, I didn't.
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment.
You know what? Turning over a new leaf. That guy. The guy told me to play Origins. You know, I know I was harsh, but like. Yeah, I was a little touchy. What I really meant to say was, shut the fuck up. Bro, what a haul. I got so much shit. So much money. I have 11,000 now. Poison guard, axe kill, silent target takedown, rare melee.
You've done well. We now have
there better be a fucking axe.
I've provided you with new intel.
There better be a fucking axe somewhere, bro. Lockpick, syringe. That's all I need. Schmeath! Thanks for the 32 months. Redis Tempest, thank you for the 13. Melmi, thank you for the 7. Noxious, thank you for the year.
Safe journey. The leader is currently operating in the area. However,
Whoa.
We have very little intel on his identity. They're on high alert. Nevertheless, we do know this. They are here to attend a business meeting. As for the description, we know that they have no hair.
Bald.
They are wearing
earrings.
They are wearing glasses.
Glasses.
And wearing a hat. We also know that the target suffers from dehydration. And last
water,
but not least,
sweet tooth.
They have
okay, so I could poison them.
To your advantage. Godspeed, 47.
Kiwi. Bald, hat, earrings. Did she say glasses?
Hope everything's to your satisfaction.
Yeah, ma'am. There's just everybody like in these like sauna outfits, and I'm just like this. very funny. Glasses, hat, earrings, bald, dehydrated, sweet tooth. Good evening, smile. Why, yes, I am a guest at the sauna. I am in my sauna gear, as you can tell. There's a cleaver. You think a cleaver counts as a... Nah, a cleaver's not an axe. There's no way. What? That was so loud. Bull!
You're kidding me. What, the Yakuza lawyer? A trial of the century?
Yeah, none other. Felt like punching her lights out, too.
I mean, she made a mockery of the... Punching her lights out, too.
...the entire legal profession with her trickery.
Oh, I remember that vividly. Oh, the way she tore down the witnesses. Brutal. Disgraceful, even. I mean, I always felt like she was
not... Oh, yeah, between you and me. I think she was asked to prove a point. Remember that one guy, the janitor? She couldn't get him to crack. 2 days later, he disappeared.
Guard? Guard? Guard?
Truly shameful behavior.
Yeah, I'd say. I mean, I'm staying away from that spa area. Do not want to run into her again.
Guard? Do you want to... Nobody cares about the overflowing sink? It's getting a little wet in here. Anybody? Just gonna... Don't worry, I got it. Woo! Don't go in there! Come on, dude. Are you serious? Does this man not care about water? You asshole. What's your fucking deal, man? Oh, shit. Got you. In you go! Whee! It's me, security. My gun. My gun. Carry on. Carry on. How did... Where did this...
Was that it? Nah.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know.
This is the bathroom. Whoa. Oh.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance.
What the fuck is happening?
The doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort
Jason.
You to your appointment.
Jason!
Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Bald, hat, earrings, glasses. Oh, this is a hospital, not a sauna? What? Excuse me. Oh my fucking god. Holy shit, what is happening? Oh my god! Oh my fucking god, are they fleeing? Are you kidding me? God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Shit! I don't even have time to guess now.
Oh.
It's this one. I can't even... Non-target killed? Shit. Fuck. Fuck. God damn it!
How unfortunate. It rather appears that you ran out of luck. Back to the drawing board, 47.
Is a bunch of ass. Whatever, it's bedtime.